got the front of the boat,
too. You said he's going to give him three. Well, I guess he did. They're getting bigger.
They are. Right, right.
Yeah.
He looks like he got some shows, right?
That's number 7. Come on, baby. I like that hook, Sid.
Been knowing her since second grade.
That's pretty good. I've known mine since the... Yeah.
Damn time you start contributing.
That's two casts, two fish.
Johnny, Johnny, Johnny.
Number 9. I want to see some big fish. Number 9. I want to see some big fish. I'm going to have to put you on another one. I'm sorry, bro.
Johnny, if you want to start keeping some of these when they grow,
that's up to you. We've already.
There's one.
There's number 10 right there. Come on, guys.
Oh,
number
shit.
11. My God. Y'all having a good time?
A little bit.
A little bit better fish. This is a good fish here.
My wife would eat that up.
We'll bring her down here.
Oh, look, she swallowed that damn thing.
All right. It's all right.
Oh, look, man, I like this. Take her off the hook. You're all right, Greg.
That ought to tell the tale,
yep,
right there.
You're right.
But yeah. Miami guy had a pretty good team, didn't he?
Oh, yeah. He's running with it.
Come on in here. Looky here. Looky here.
Oh, my.
Show me a good
one. Oh, that's a little bit better one.
Well, I want to see some 4s and 5s, but you're getting there.
You're graduating.
Enjoy that. Enjoy the ride. There's a nice fish right there. Why can't you go underneath that boat?
I think he's pretty better than you think he is.
He ain't start pulling yet.
I'm having fun catching the loose myself.
Okay. You can see now he was dragging. And see, that's a very good technique right here. Sometimes you'll catch.
Oh God, this ain't no.
You got a good one? Let me help him with his back here.
What are you doing, Johnny?
Dragging?
Yeah.
I think we need to drag.
He's a little bigger than mine.
Oh, yeah.
How about that? Double, double. Double trouble.
Whoa, 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 you got another one?
Oh, that's a big one.
Oh, Lord, Johnny.
All right, I'm going to get him right here beside the boat.
He might be a pound.
No, he might be a
pound. I say a pound.
Come on in here with him, Mr. Johnny.
Oh, my Lord, come on. Just get in the boat.
Oh, you got to take a picture. Go ahead, Johnny. 2.5.
About 3.
Show the folks at home what a good Sam Raven bass is.
How about this?
Oh,
yeah. I'll get you up there. Hang on. Pop your line.
Put the fish in the water.
Are you jealous?
Put the fish in the water. No, I'm not jealous. I'll catch one bigger than that.
Oh, it ain't big as mine.
I want to see it.
Ain't big as mine.
I don't know, it might be. He ain't come in, he shook his head yet.
Oh my Lord.
Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord.
I knew he was a good fish.
Oh, you shit.
I can't believe you
saved that fish.
Around that stump.
Look at the bronze.
Baton Rouge boys here now showing off. 10 pounder.
Tell you what.
I don't think I can do that, brother.
Look at here.
You had him on there the whole time.